She's been around for centuries. The story's often told into hieroglyphics and history, the writing's on the wall. And as she gazes on the prow, desert winds begin to howl with eyes that follow you for miles. She's the queen of the Nile. Oh,